Let's go.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. That's a pop! Chile have an early lead. Good start. It's found its way to him. This could spell danger. Real chance! So who's he picking out?
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Matias Fernandez. Messi. Out towards the flank. Hit down by a lack of accuracy. And Messi! And in it goes! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. Tails most definitely up now.
And here's Fernandez. And the shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Lo Celso. Now it's Aguero. And it's Dybala. And it's played forward. 15 minutes till half time. And here's Messi! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Messi really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, Not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Alexis Sanchez. Arangis.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
And here's Aguero. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Taliafico. Aguero, it's Aguero! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Aguero simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Oh, smart save. Bilia, shot a goal! And he's done it! That was easy, almost too easy.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. Argentina come roaring back in quite some style. We've got a very different game now. And we are up to the break.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
Argentina head into the half-time break with a narrow lead, 2-1. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption. Oh, shooting chance!
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Has a hit! Lo Celso could move up a gear here. Going through. And it's Aguero. Dybala. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Danger averted for now. Bilia, who does have an assist to his name. Now the counter. Mattel. 60 minutes played. Alexis Sanchez. Isla. Paredes with a good steal, well played. And it's Aguero. Dybala. Dybala! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strike.
And they've been caught. Hits one! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Couple of changes then in quick succession. Battles to win it back. And the ball's come out, shoots!
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. He's had a shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Aguero fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
Isla, crosses it.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Chile making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
It's Mattel.
Ball through needs to be good here. Could be thinking about a shot here. There's no flag. Massive leap! So close to drawing level.
I can't hide away from how important that was.
Gets it back. And back to base.
Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
That'll be a throw.
Billiard has been caught there, it's a foul. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Hello and welcome to one of the most eagerly awaited days on the Italian calendar, at least the Italian football calendar. It's the day when Juventus take on Fiorentina, the Bianconeri against La Viola. It is a rivalry not based on geographical proximity, but whose venom and vitriol originates from a deep sense that one has been wronged by the other, whether about recent results or indeed dealings in the transfer market. The strength of feeling continues to prevail. The stands here, the Curva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight, all in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Franck Ribéry. He's got brilliant technical ability, and that allows him to dribble his way out of some very tight spaces, creating something out of nothing. And he doesn't try to do it all.
And Ribéry! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Ribéry reacted so well to bring that ball under control. Looked easy too.
Mbappe.
He's off on a marauding run. Mbappe! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Mbappe sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Gasol. He came in hard, very hard. Well, that's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Has gone out.
good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
He gets past his man. Marušić demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Medel finds himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. Eriksen did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. And it's Dybala. Savic drives it forward. Dybala. De Bruyne. And Modi!
Oh, that was no routine save. Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Enrique goes long. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Gasol. Well weighted. Up to meet it! He's come loose. Savic has given away a free kick. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's
Ribéry!
A really close shave, and the last action of the first half.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
How would you review the first half?
Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If this is the trend that's going to continue, then there's only going to be one winner here, and I don't think it's going to take too much improvement for it to happen.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
0-0.
And he's gone for it!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Savic, and it's Patel. Patel plays it out to the flank.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's played forward. Fiorentina, whose manager came in for a bit of flack after their previous result.
I think tactically he didn't make a good job of things for starters, and then compounded matters in trying to correct it. I only hope he's thick-skinned.
Savic.
De Bruyne, played out to the right.
Mbappe shapes the shoot!
Yes, it's in!
Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Oh, look, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to see their team make all the running from here.
Just brushed off the ball there. Robertson, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full-contact contest. A real chance to break. Now it's Ribéry. Ribéry, going through.
Kimmich goes looking.
out to the right.
Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural...
Gesell! And the ball's come out. Oh, real danger here. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner.
Fiorentina are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Diop! Oh, that could cost them.
Oh, he can't hide away from how important that was.
Fiorentina making consecutive changes here. Hoists it forward. Savic tries to stroke it through. Tries a shot! Time to deliver. Massive leap! So close to drawing level. Eriksen. Savic gets it out to the wing. Diop. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Fiorentina are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Diop provides an outlet. Fiorentina could have here their final chance. Juventus are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, he's worked...
Towering header! Yes, he's done it! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make his...
He's been bundled over. That is a foul. It's come from... Goes for goal! Gets up to head it! Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Robertson, forward it goes. Eriksen, and it's De Bruyne, out to the right. Dybala is onto it and can take it up. Dybala crosses it in low. It's gone a long way up and away. And time is up. A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth.
Loving you, loving you.
Well, a very good evening to you as you join us for tonight's live game. Unfortunately, our weather forecast is somewhat less than promising. We're told to expect intermittent spells of heavy rain, which might very well impact on the quality of the football later. It'll certainly add a new dimension, especially for those players who like to keep hold of the ball. A few anxious faces hoping it will all somehow stay away. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Eriksen is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Bentancur. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. And here's Dzeko. Dzeko! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pellegrini plays it short. Andreva tries to get some grip on it. Another corner. Any better luck this time round? Roma have an early lead. Good start. Juventus have reached out for perfection on the road. Five away wins in a row. Pellegrini. And here's Dzeko. It's Dzeko! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Dzeko is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Hits one!
Zappacosta quickly realised that he could have a pop. Not his best.
Mbappe. Ball through needs to be good here. Roma have the league's best defensive record. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Mbappe making use of the space out wide. Roma, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
Yeah, he had a problem, but he...
Header! He's missed, but not by that far.
Savage did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Well, they could break here. Now it's Robert. Hits one! It's a goal!
Well, it certainly livened things up a bit, and that next goal now is absolutely crucial. Juventus are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, look, Peter, who knows what's about to happen from here? I doubt this will be the final score, though.
Alexandro. And that's been won straight back. Ball is over the line. Now it's Dzeko.
there to make a great save.
Well, as tests go, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Federico Fazio.
Mbappe, Firmino. Mbappe goes down, but nothing given.
That'll be the final action of the first half.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge on top or otherwise.
He's had a go! It's there!
Well, when one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Ah, the invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
Juventus get themselves into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Alexandro.
Savic. And it's played forward.
Kimmich. Mbappe.
Fazio gets good distance on it.
Alexandro.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Well, he's the spearhead to the attack, and they need to blunt his chances.
Mkhitaryan.
Longley
drives it forward. And it's Candreva. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Candreva needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Now it's Roberto Firmino. Candreva.
Federico Fazio.
Bernardo Silva, who's set up one goal so far.
Firmino. Mbappe.
Cut out in the nick of time. Away from immediate danger.
Firmino.
And the ball's come out.
Candreva. Zafa Costa.
Mkhitaryan.
Zaniolo.
Roma are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Savic. And it's Bernardo Silva.
Well weighted.
Mbappe!
Should have put that one away.
Mbappe was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Candreva. And here's Alcacer. Played out to the right. And helps available out wide. And here comes the corner. Here's Mkhitaryan.
A really good feat from him.
And he's there to cut it out.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
gets away from his opponent.
And that is that.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. Juventus can do it tonight with a win. 3 points would make them safe and into the knockout stage. A chance to prolong their stay amongst Europe's elite clubs. And they won't need to worry about lack of support. Really well represented on the night. The faithful have turned out in good numbers. The stands here, the Curva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight. All in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. Well, what a sight this makes. It just goes to underline how games like this can shape a team's season.
Yeah, this is the most straightforward task to tackle, Peter. Nothing but a win will do, and whatever game plan the manager adopts, these players will be driven by the need to get the job done. I think for reputations, finances and prestige, this is a very, very big deal now.
And already we're underway here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Paulo Dybala. His game's all about control and subtlety rather than power and strength. But that doesn't make it any less effective. He can ghost past defenders with a couple of silky skills, create shooting opportunities for himself, or open things up for a few teammates. He's also a huge, huge threat from set plays.
Hard to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. Chan gives chase. Sabiri,
De Bruyne
gets it back. Needed a better pass there. Now it's Dybala. And it's De Bruyne. Just brushed off the ball there. Verratti. Sabiri goes looking. Robertson. De Bruyne. Victory now would mean so much. Hoists it forward. Sabiri. Dinks one in. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Marco Verratti. And here's Dybala. And that's sprayed out wide. Could be a chance. Hits one! Goal! Juventus! And it's Juventus who take the lead. Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, look, you've got to start your qualification process at some stage, Peter, and that goal is takeoff for them.
Van Dijk. Juventus got their goal. And the first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Juventus, the happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Juventus just about have their noses in front. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Now it's Dybala. He's had Mane with a shot!
finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Juventus have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Gets himself into trouble and he's lost it. Dybala. Who's loose? Who's getting there? Sabiri. Mitoland going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently. And it's Mane. Mane.
Dybala.
Danger averted for now. Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. De Bruyne. Side. Mane tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Good spell of possession, this, but very little to show for it. Sabiri. And here's Dybala. And it's Chan, rapidly approaching the end. Juventus have their place in the knockout stage all but secure. Into the last 5 minutes. And the ball's come out! And he's looking at the referee, but the referee is shaking his head. He's pinged one through here. Well positioned to make that interception. The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Juventus. Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. The stands here, the Curva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight, all in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. he can make the difference.
Yeah, Ciro Immobile. He's your classic striker, Peter. Absolutely lethal when he's got a sight of goal. He can play both...
Correa!
Oh, that is an awful miss.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Eriksen. Juventus are unbeaten in their last five here. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Eriksen. Robertson. Cut out in the nick of time. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Mane showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Bastos finds himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. Good challenge, he just stood firm. De Ligt. And the through ball is intercepted. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's Dybala. Chooses to go. And De Bruyne! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Gets up to head it! Goal! Juventus! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
So we have our breakthrough.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Savic. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. It has got through to it. Hits one!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Hoists it forward. Lazio can't make any... That's going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But it still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Juventus head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. And the game has already resumed here.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Mbappe! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
He's got options out wide. There are a few waiting for it. Here it is, has a goal! It's in! The second half off to a spectacular start. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Lazio grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Van Dijk battles to win it back. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's played forward, and the counter is on.
Luis Alberto.
Pirlo tries to switch the play. Neither side really getting hold of the ball.
And it's Correa.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Can't get the better of his opposite number. A real chance to break.
Dybala goes long.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
I think that's offside.
Yes, it is.
Van Dijk. Van Dijk. Eriksen. Mane. Mbappe. Mbappe is flagged offside. Strakosha sends that a long way.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
And now the breakaway. Big chance! 1-on-1! Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Juventus are making a change now. Great leap! And somehow he managed to miss it.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tie. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Well weighted. He's got away.
Dybala.
Swept it. Real chance! Goal! Juventus! Into the lead once more.
Firmino
at his razor-sharp best there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Lazio with a corner and hardly any time left on the clock. Luis Alberto goes short. Well read, he sorted that out. Here's the chance to cross. Played it early. And he's cut it out. Pirlo, it's Pirlo! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Robertson. Robertson drives it forward. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Kimmich. And that's it. Juventus come out on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result.